Welcome to the Linwood Cup Series Season 2, Race 1 at North Wilkesboro. 32 drivers try to take on this race. After more than 20 years, North Wilkesboro returns to the schedule. Pace cars off, so here's your starting lineup. Kyle Larson and Kevin Harvick, Ryan Blaney, Austin Cindric, Kyle Busch, Chase Elliott, Daniel Suarez, Christopher Bell, Ross Chastain, William Byron, Alex Bowman, Denny Hamlin, Tyler Reddick, Ty Gibbs, Bubba Wallace, Joey Logano, Martin Truex Jr., Eric Jones, Justin Haley and Austin Hill, Jimmy Johnson, Ryan Preece, Brad Keselowski and Austin Dillon, AJ Allmendinger, Briscoe, Buescher, Amarola, Stenhouse, Gregson, Biffle, and Burton. So we're about to go to the green flag here out at North Wilkesboro. As we complete the first lap here, and Austin Cindric's going to go down the inside of Kyle Larson. He's going to pass him here. Oh, Kyle Larson! He gets dumped by Kevin Harvick, and the caution is out. Let's look at that replay. Actually, that may not have fully been Harvick's fault. If you look a bit earlier, it looks like Chase Elliott hit into Harvick, but I don't know maybe if that caused that or not, but... yeah, but here we go. Back to the restart here. Oh, big wreck! Ryan Blaney in the wall! Daniel Suarez in the air! And the caution is out. Huge crash here. Let's look at that replay. Kyle Busch, he got into Blaney, and he hits into Suarez. They hit hard into the wall. Chastain, Gibbs involved. Jones just hard hits as there are all the cars that are out. And then we're back green now. Oh, three wide back there as Austin Cindric still leads here. Cindric up in the lead as he's gaining some spots. And oh, Harrison Burton, something's wrong with that car. He's going to pass Greg Biffle. He's going to go up past the 17 car near Austin Dillon, and there's Harrison Burton as we reach the white flag here. Austin Cindric up there, contact in the back. Austin Cindric is going to win it here at North Wilkesboro. Here's your replay of that final lap. An amazing race is Austin Cindric is going to burn it down here as there's all the drivers that DNF'd. Harrison Burton had trouble. And these are your results. Tyler Reddick, top 10 here. Wow, so great race here. A lot of drivers did DNF after that big wreck, but thank you for watching.